Chaturanga, or Indian push-up. Dand char. Dand means staff or stick. Char means four. On the stomach, bring the hands to the floor just outside the chest. Legs straight, toes curled under. Inhale, raise the chest, lift the head, draw the shoulders back in cobra-like posture. Continue by raising the hips, shifting them back as you straighten the arms, head in between the arms, hips lifted up high, heels of the feet on the floor in downward dog-like position. Exhale, swoop down, bringing the chest close to the ground without touching the ground with your chest, sweeping the head low, then beyond the hands, then raising the head up, returning to cobra-like posture. Inhaling, raising the head up. Continue in a fluid motion, using the inhalation and exhalation to energize. Do 10 Indian push-ups, gradually building strength and stamina. Exhale, swooping down, bringing the chest close to the ground as you inhale, looking up and coming into downward dog. Exhale, swooping down again.